Well, you've probably been influenced by it since grade school, what everyone else is doing. Same is true with finances. When you see a trend, you might want to hop on the bandwagon and make sure you're not missing out. But don't fall victim to peer pressure. Fox Toledo's Christy Lee, a licensed stockbroker, has this week's financial tip in the Market Minute.
But everybody's doing it. Buying into bond funds, that is. Studies show that many have flocked to bonds for safety after losing money in the stock market. Bond funds offer a fixed interest rate and may be backed by the government, municipality, or corporation that offers the bonds. Investors might feel more secure knowing how much of a return to expect, the interest rate stated, and for how long the money will be tied up, maturity date of the bond. But just because it's laid out for you to see doesn't mean it's a good deal. For example, 10-year government bonds pay about 2.5%, but you have to knock about 25% off those earnings to account for fees. So the best you can earn is less than 2%, even less if interest rates go up, as they're expected to. So consider this. Stocks are the cheapest they've been since the 80s. And what's the basic rule of investing? Buy low, sell high. Now, if you were a fan of bond funds, I have a particular kind of stock you might be interested to learn more about next week. With your Dollars and Cents Market Minute, I'm Christy Lee.
Remember, always check with your personal financial advisor before making any financial decisions.